The VSEPR theory says that valence electron pairs try to stay as far away from each other as possible. These are some of the shapes formed because of VSEPR theory. I'm a linear triatomic.
She's trigonal planar.
She's bent triatomic. Now she's linear.
I'm pyramidal. We're tetrahedral. We're trigonal bipyramidal.
We're octahedral.
We're square planar.
She's T-shaped.
This is what they look like in molecule form.